Howdy.
You sang it
some
good old Hank Williams Jr.
Country music singers
have always been a real close family. But they just have some of my kinfolks have disowned a few others and me.
I guess it's because I kind of changed my direction.
Lord, I guess I went and broke their family tradition.
They get on and want to know, Hank, why do you drink?
Hank,
why do you roll smoke?
Why must you
live out the songs that you wrote?
Everybody
met my prediction.
So if I get stoned, I'm just carrying on an old family tradition.
I am very proud of my daddy's name. Although his kind of music and mine ain't exactly the same. Stop and think it over. Put yourself in my position.
If I get stoned and sing all night long, it's a family tradition.
So don't ask me, Hank, why do you drink?
Why do you roll smoke?
Why must you live out the songs that you wrote?
I'm down in a honky tonk, some old slick's trying to give my friction.
I say, leave me alone, I'm singing all night long. It's a family tradition.
Somehow you get in this condition.
I said, hey, sawbones, I'm just carrying on an old family tradition. So don't ask me, Hank, why do you drink?
Hank, why do you roll smoke?
Stop and think it over, try to put yourself in my unique position.
If I get stoned and sing all night long,
it's a family tradition.